Hi, everybody. This message is for our beautiful Geminis. Hello, Gemini. I'm G1Ida with G1 Insights, and this is your extended mini love reading for the month of April. So the reason why I'm doing this is because when I did you guys overall life and love energy, I feel like there was something that we all still needed to hear. Because, again, that Libra full moon in the month of April is going to be very interesting. So I thought that it would be really cool if we did like an extended mini love focus. So I would really strongly advise, you know, if you guys have not had a chance to check out your monthly life and love energy for the month of April, you do that first and then come view this. But this is for Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising, or Venus in Gemini, okay? So guys, I kind of already pre-shuffled, so I'm not going to take up too much of your time anyway. So let's get started, okay? Here we go. Here we go, Gemini. All right. Ooh, date. Meeting someone new. Absolutely. I think that's good for you guys. You know, it's good to get out and mingle and get to know other people, socialize, networking with people. And it's interesting because even in your life and love energy, we did talk a little bit about that. Okay, meeting someone new, getting back out there, planning a date or setting up a date. This can even be setting up a date for your engagement party, your wedding, maybe possibly like photo shoots, things of that nature, you know, but really, really taking the time out to plan a date for the things that really matter to you. This can even be a date for family. Family time, spending time with your family, spending time with your loved ones, your spouse, people you haven't seen in a while, okay? So this is a really good start, okay, Gemini? Let's see what else. Ooh, keys on a ring. So again, there's definitely a need here to want to take things a bit further, you know? And as I said in your life and love energy, I don't believe that finances is going to be really huge, big deal for you this season, but I do believe that, you know, there's a big theme here about making decisions. And with the Libra full moon, we get a lot of that energy. But like I said, it can be very social, but very emotional. So we have to watch out for breaking the rules, being overly emotional, saying things that we shouldn't say. But when it comes to love, there's going to be some things that are going to be revealed to you. Okay, just like your sister sign, Aquarius and Libra, you guys are really going through it when it comes to revealing the truth or showing your true feelings about a situation or someone, okay? But keys on a ring, this is definitely taking initiative, possibly moving in with someone, or possibly just realizing like, hey, you know, let's just hook up just for the hell of it, okay? Because I see date, but I also see one night stand. So somebody is definitely just in it just to get it and quit it or whatever. I feel this very strongly for Gemini men though, okay? Gemini men, you are really good at that. Like, really dating people, hitting it and quitting it. And it's so jacked up to say that, but it's the truth. You guys are so good at that, okay? Listen, if all is fair, if you meet a woman and she's the same way, then guess what? You don't lose out on nothing, right? But be careful not to hurt people's feelings, okay? You don't want to get people so involved and get hooked up on you and they're so interested and want to get to know you and then you're like, nope, I'm good. I got a wife at home. Like, don't do that, okay? Be very honest this season. But like I said, I feel like that's what's going to happen anyway. And with keys in the ring here, there are a lot of options out there. People throwing themselves at you. You throwing yourself at people. This can be a very flirtatious season. I mean, Venus is going into your sign that very first week of April. So, and it's going to be there for a while. So what I would suggest is, you know, you put your best foot forward. You know, show this person how genuine you can really be. That you're not just here to just hit it and quit it. Okay, even if you are female, you know, it's good to just kind of step up and show the real you. Let them know that, hey, I can be genuine. I can be stable, okay? You know, I got a heart that beats. Let them know that, Gemini. If you don't show them this, you know, we can talk all day. But if we don't put forth that action plan, guess what? It's like it just went in one ear and out the other. That's what's happening this season, okay? Let's look at the next card. Ooh, not enough. Okay, again, that self-sabotage. Oh my God, you air signs are really going through this season, okay? Aquarius is dealing with a lot of that same thing. Ego issues and jealousy. you know, again, I feel like that's kind of what's stopping you from really making a full-blown commitment to this person. Or even if you guys have decided to move forward, right? You're like, just give me one more moment. You know, give me a second to think things through. Some of you may find out some really interesting news. Okay, guys, like I said, this is the season where truth is going to be revealed to you like no other, okay? So we're not just dealing with the full moon and Libra energy, but we're also still dealing with the sun being in Aries. So about the third week of April, love can make an interesting turn, okay? Something that you have been yearning to find out about is going to happen. Something is going to be revealed to you in a very strong, tense way. And it's going to take a lot of courage to just say, you know what? Let me walk away, okay? But for a great deal of you, you're going to want to confront the issue. And you're not going to have any problem basically putting your foot down and letting it be known how you really feel about this particular person or this situation. This person may want more in you or want more from you than you anticipated, okay? Or it could be the other way around. So just watch for emotions flying too high, okay? Let's look at the next card. I like you. What did I just say? Gemini, I'm telling you, going on a date, okay, realizing, look, this is just a one-time thing. I'm not trying to take that serious or go too deep with this. Oh, but this person got some really deep feelings for you, Gemini. Wow. Okay, I like you. Someone likes you. Romance is blooming, fun, flirting, okay? All the things that I just said, okay? Yes, this is a good time to flirt and get out and mingle and meet new people. But like I said, you want to be cautious not to hurt someone's feelings in the midst of it all, okay? If you know that you are not ready for a commitment, let it be known head on, you know? And guess what? These days, you know, women, a lot of women are just like men, you know, or like their significant other. So there can be a moment where you might actually meet someone who played the same type of games you play. So this is a chance for you to reveal what you really feel in hopes that this person feels the same way, okay? Alright, so I'm going to see what your soul needs to know, what your soul is yearning for. Maybe there's some information that the universe wants to share with you for your soul purpose, okay? So let's see what's going on with your soul. And why are you guys even dealing with this? Please give me clarification for our beautiful Geminis. But a lot of you are definitely meeting someone new. Somebody is definitely out there flirting, getting to know someone. If you guys are already coupled up, this is a really good time for you guys to reignite that spark that you once had in your relationship or in your marriage, okay? Oh, and the ex, I just heard exes for some reason. Leave the exes alone, okay? They, listen, it's a reason why they're your ex. It's not because they come around looking all pretty or looking all good that they're going to make some drastic change all of a sudden. It's just a mess, my love, okay? Yeah, keep it where it's at. And for some of you, I just heard this too. For some of you, it might be a good thing for you to just keep a relationship between you and someone else as a platonic relationship. Keeping it really simple, really brief. I like you, you like me, but let's take things slow. You know, it's nothing wrong with that either, okay? So if you guys are feeling like, well, yeah, I would love to date, but I'm not ready to take things too seriously, just let that be known. Wow, all of your cards fell out. Okay, so I've already pre-shuffled this card, these cards, okay? So let's see what Spirit wants to share with you. Judgment. Okay, that card did just fall out. I put it back and it came back out again. So, judgment. I understand that everyone has their unique paths and challenges. Again, you know, I've been through some stuff, so at this moment, even though I like you and I really do want to get to know you further, I don't want to take any chances being too serious at the moment. I don't want to over indulge myself in this relationship or overwhelm myself with everything that's going on and put my heart into it, invest into this relationship, and you go out and do something stupid or something dumb, or somebody could be saying this to you. So again, there's that power struggle of, you know, making the right choice. And if you're gonna, like I said, it's nothing these days. I personally do not believe that there's anything wrong with doing your thing and going about your business. You know what I mean? Like, it is what it is. Like, we're human, we have needs. It is what it is. If that's what you want to do, fine. But what I'm saying is do it with someone who is also on that same mental level where they can say, okay, whatever, yeah, we're friends, but we just hook up every now and then. You know, make sure this person is on your level. You know, if you're looking for something more serious and genuine, make sure that this person also wants something serious and genuine. But for the most part, I see you guys being very flirtatious, being yourself, talking a lot, having a lot of games. There's a lot of games being played at the moment. Okay, but Spirit don't want you being judgmental. Spirit don't want you to overjudge this person or be overcritical of this person. Spirit is saying, give this person a chance. You never know. Okay, even though you might feel like it's just a date or a one night stand, this might actually can turn out to be a love of a lifetime. So don't give up. Okay. Keep asking your questions. Keep getting to know this person because you will be surprised by April 23rd, give or take a day. All right? So I love you, Gemini. Thank you for tuning in. You guys are amazing. You have a great week, a great season, wherever you are in this beautiful universe. Please subscribe to this channel. I would love to have you guys as one of my subscribers. The button is right there, okay? Don't lose out, and I will see you guys next season.